I was a ghost atop my chair. My dad considered me a cross he had to bear.